What would you do if your camera suddenly flashes an error like card cannot be read or SD card corrupted while you're hiking? Would you just give up and accept that all your precious memories are gone? Don't! Watch this video to learn how to repair your corrupted SD card and recover your lost data step by step. I'll show you some practical methods to recover your data. So make sure to subscribe and let's dive in. Method 1. Use CHKDSK command. Windows has a command line utility called CHKDSK, which checks the file system and sees whether or not there is a logical or physical error. So first, right-click the Windows icon and click Search. Type KEEM in the taskbar. Select Run as administrator. Next, enter CHKDSK F/F. Ensure to replace F with the letter assigned to the SD card. Press Enter. Let the command CHKDSK finish. It takes time according to the volume of data your SD card contains. Method 2. Sometimes, due to a drive letter conflict, the SD card may become unreadable. You can assign a new drive letter to solve this problem. Right-click the Windows button, then select Disk Management. Locate the SD card and right-click on it and choose Change Drive Letter and Paths from the context menu. Click on Change from the popped-up menu. Select a drive letter from the drop-down list and click OK. Method 3. Update the SD card driver. To do this, right-click the Windows button and choose Device Manager. Scroll down and find the card reader. Click the drop-down arrow next to. Find your SD card and right-click to select Update Device. Choose Search automatically for drives to proceed. If you are looking for a reliable solution, then using 4DDIG Partition Manager is your best choice. This tool can not only help you migrate Windows OS to SSD without reinstalling the system, but also help you clone your entire disk or partition. Moreover, it can help you effortlessly repair, recover, and restore partition from your computer or other storage devices. First, launch 4DDIG Partition Manager. Head to Toolkit. You can simply select the disk you want to fix, then hit Repair Now. A corrupted SD card doesn't have to mean the end of your data. Next, I'll show you how to use 4DDIG Data Recovery Tool to recover your files from the corrupted SD card. Once open 4DDIG, select your SD card, mine is F. Then click Scan, here I select all files. Click Scan selected file types to proceed. Just wait a moment, and then you can get your lost data back. Here you go. So, the next time your SD card acts up, don't panic, just follow this guide. And if you found this article helpful, share it with someone who might need it. See you.